Hi, my name is Scott Lamlein. I'm director of music here at St. John's Episcopal Church and artistic director of our Music at the Red Door concert series. And I'm really glad you've joined us for this, the last of our COVID-19 Wednesday recital series. First of all, I want to say a really quick thank you to all the artists who have helped us out during this time. Each of them has given their time and their talents to make these concerts possible and a needed time of refreshment during this crazy time. This is the 17th concert we've done on Wednesdays since March 19th, and actually including our two Pipes Alive regular series on the two Sundays, this is the 19th concert we've done during COVID-19, but maybe that's something we should not mention. I'm also going to mention that these have been and will continue to be for today. Today's the last one for now. A fundraiser for three very important organizations that we support here at St. John's. Oftentimes people come to the building during the regular time of when we're open looking for help, and we're not able to help them at all during this stage because the building is of course closed. And so if you'll help these organizations, Loaves and Fishes, Journey Home, and Food Share, it would really help this community around us that is always in need. So please give generously using the links in the description below. We will be having more concerts this fall. This particular series on Wednesdays has been so popular, we're talking about doing more of these, and probably shorter stints of them, perhaps a month of them. But watch your email. If you've not subscribed to us, please subscribe to our mailing list, again, using one of those links in the description, and check out reddoormusic.org as we go through the summer and plan our full series for next season that will be available both live streamed and hopefully in person when we're able to do that. We're excited to be able to bring those concerts to this community, and I hope you'll continue to support us in that way. And we're come full circle today. I'm back at St. John's where I was for the first Wednesday recital at the beginning of the pandemic lockdown. And so I'm excited to be able to play from the home organ at St. John's. And I'm playing Bach and Duruflé today. And I should address the elephant in the room. So I prepared for this concert and did my usual Zoom dressing on top. And so forgot about the little pedal cam. So you're seeing more than perhaps you'll want to. And I'll always remember this is the concert that I forgot to wear pants for. And maybe you will as well. So today I'm playing Bach and Duruflé, two of the great composers, for the organ. And the Bach Prelude and Fugue in C major I'm going to begin with is one of his shorter Preludes and Fugues, and definitely beautiful and exciting. And the Fugue, the second part of it, is a piece that I played this past Sunday. So if you tuned in and heard our service, I played it sort of on a grand scale with large registration. Here I'm going to play the Prelude will be big and grand and dramatic, but the Fugue I'm playing on a light and airy, open and very happy stop combination. And I'm sure you'll enjoy that, and it will take us into the next pieces. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Isn't that delightful? Great piece of music. I turn now to the music of Maurice Duruflé, and the final piece on the program will be a set of variations on the chorale, the chant, actually, Veni Creator, Spiritus, a call to the Holy Spirit. I'm sure many of us have been calling the Holy Spirit a lot lately, and so let this prayer continue to do that as we go through these challenging times. The piece that precedes it is a meditation, so a time of prayer, and I hope you'll use it that way. I'm going to try to do so myself. I will just mention that I'm sort of dedicating this music today to my wife. My wife Mary Beth and I celebrated our 19th anniversary yesterday, and yeah, sorry for the cheesiness, but I think it's important. And the music, this music is particularly important to the two of us. A number of years ago, I played a little concert tour in Europe, and let me preface this by saying that my wife's, one of the things that was a condition of our being married is that she would never have to turn pages for me. And so we made that a rule. And when I went to Europe and played a recital, this piece in particular has this moment, and if you look at the little pedal cam, where you have to do a crescendo, and see this pedal here does the crescendo, and in order to make it happen while holding two pedal notes down with both feet, you have to hook the toe of your foot under this in order to make the crescendo happen, which is a little tricky to do. So we got to the recital place in Europe, and instead of the pedal being here, the pedal was way over here. So there's no way to do that. So my lovely wife got down on the floor and did the crescendo for me. So thank you, Mary Beth, and happy anniversary. Hopefully she will forgive me for telling that story.